Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name is Rabbit.
Rabbit, and how are you today?
I'm happy.
And how old are you?
I'm 9 years old.
9 years old. Rabbit, how's the weather today?
It's cloudy.
It's cloudy. Okay, very good. Now, can you look at the picture? And tell me, what animal can you see?
It's a bird.
Birds. And can birds fly?
Yes, can
you fly?
No, I can't.
No, I can't. Okay. Now, how many people can you see?
There are 9 people.
There are 9 people. Very good. And what is she doing?
She is skipping rope.
She is skipping rope. Very good. And what is he doing?
He is skateboarding.
Skateboarding. Really good. And what are they doing?
They are flying a kite.
Flying a kite. Do you like flying a kite?
Yes, I can.
Yes, I do. Now look at the girl. Is she happy?
Yes.
Yes. Are you happy today?
Yes.
Yes. Okay. Now look at this one. I have ears. 1, 2, 3, 4. All the cats. Now where is the whale? Good. Can you put the whale next to the kite? Good. And the shower. Can you put the shower between the boy and the girl? Good. And the bed. Can you put the bed on the tree? Good. And the tub. Can you put the tub in front of the man? Very good. Okay, thank you. Now, Rabbit, can you tell me, where do you live?
I live in Taipei.
You live in Taipei. And how many subjects are you studying at your school?
I'm studying 7 subjects at school.
7 subjects. And what subjects are you studying?
I am math, English, Vietnamese, IT, PE, and music.
Music. And tell me, how many students are there in your class?
There are 27 people.
27 people in your class. Very good. And what's your favorite subject?
I like English because English is fun.
English is fun, very good. And do you like math?
No, I don't.
No. Do you like art?
Yes.
Yes. Do you like color?
Yes.
Yes, okay. Now tell me, what subjects have you got on Monday?
On Monday, have got math, Vietnamese, English and music.
Very good. And when have you got English? When have you got English?
I got English on Monday and Thursday.
Monday and Thursday. And what do you do after school?
After school, I do my homework, help my mom, and play with friends.
Do you like playing with your friends?
Yes.
And do you have your mom?
Yes.
That's good. Okay. Now, Rabbit, can you look at this one and tell me, what picture it is?
Help my mom.
Help my mom. Okay. And this is?
Write an email.
Can you write an email?
No, I can't.
Have you, do you want to try to write an email?
Yes.
Yes. And this is? What is he doing?
Flying kite.
Flying kite. And he is?
Play video games.
Play video games. Do you like play video games?
I don't like.
You don't like. And this subject is?
Art.
Art. And she is?
Listen to music.
Very good. How about this one?
Homework.
Have you got lots of homework at the school?
Yes.
Yes, and last one?
Play with friends.
Okay, Rabbit, now tell me, what subject is will teach you about numbers?
Math.
And what subject it will teach you about countries and math?
Geography.
And what subject it will teach you something that's happened in the past?
History.
History. And this subject is related about the color.
Art.
Art. Okay, thank you. That's good, B.O. and goodbye.
Bye.